Indy Heat starting 5'6", 10, class of 2014 from Indy Tech. Number 41 is Trey Lyles.
It's been kind of a nice tournament for you, kind of showing people what you can do as a young guy already.
Yeah, it just came out and started playing my game against higher competition and older guys. It's working so far, so hopefully it'll work.
Maybe talk about what you're working on in your game. I mean, already you look like a pretty complete player, but with you being so young, I mean, what are some things you're just trying to work on?
I'm working on everything, ball handling, shooting, defense, and all that stuff. Just keep sharpening the tools I already have, try to get better than I already am right now.
How would you describe the way you play to somebody? I mean, what do you feel like is your natural position, and how do you like to play the game?
Natural position is probably a 3 and a 4. I can play some 5. I like to face up a lot.
Trey Lyles with the reverse for three.
Now, being such a young dude, I heard you already committed to Indiana, is that correct?
Yeah, I committed to Indiana.
So why did you decide to be a Hoosier? I mean, did you just want to stay close to home? Was that the big thing?
Yeah, close to home was one of the reasons, and really the coaching and the players that they got coming in too, so hopefully it'll be a good fit for me.
What are some of the things maybe you're trying to accomplish before the end of this summer? I know ESPN and some other sites already have ranked you as one of the top players in 2014. How do you improve on that? Is it more of a burden, or does it motivate you?
I really don't pay attention to the rank and stuff. You know, I just go out there and try to play as good as I can every game and work out, try to be the best I can be.
Maybe what's some things you're trying to either add to your game or some things you want to accomplish with Spiece before the summer's over?
Really become more of a team leader. You know,